With a record of 46-13-3-1, the Everett Silvertips finished second in the WHL's U.S. division this past season. The Silvertips' big move, which impacted upon their 2020 WHL Bantam Draft, came back on January 10th at the WHL trade deadline. Gearing up for a big push, the Silvertips traded their 2020 first-round pick to the Swift Current Broncos, landing 2000-born forward Ethan Renier and 2002-born defenseman Casper Pudio in the process. Renier, a four-year WHL veteran who won a WHL championship with the Broncos in 2018, is eligible to return as a 20-year-old, while Pudio is ranked 76th by NHL Central Scouting for the 2020 NHL Draft and remains eligible to return to Everett this fall. The Silvertips then made their first pick in the 2020 WHL Bantam Draft when they selected defenseman Hoyt Stanley of the CSSHL's St. George's School in the fourth round, 81st overall. In 29 games this past season, the 5'7" blue liner recorded 36 points. The Silvertips made three selections out of the Calgary area, selecting forward Matthew Paskowitz in the 8th round, defenseman Eric Jameson in the 9th round, and defenseman Logan Greenow in the 10th round. In total, the Silvertips made 12 selections in the 2020 WHL Bantam Draft, including 7 forwards and 5 defensemen. Visit WHL.ca for complete coverage of the 2020 WHL Bantam Draft.